Hey everyone, Shaedow here, and welcome to another Marvel Contest of Champions video. So we're about to take a look at the leaderboards for the final round of Hitmonkey, and we're going to find out which of our friends, if any, got the champion. All right, so let's go ahead. As you can see, they changed the layout here in the latest update, and I've already started on the new arena. You can see what I stopped at for today. Let's hit on over here. And I actually got a dupe on my Hitmonkey. I ranked 168. All right, let's take a look at that leaderboard first. We're gonna go left to right and we'll skip the 5-star and save it for last. All right, so this arena, the top 200 is what we're gonna see, but the top 800 actually get the champion. So I just slipped in here on the top 200 leaderboard here. All right, so let's go ahead and see who we got here. I don't know who all went for this 4-star, but since I had him, I'm like, you know what? May as well go ahead and get a dupe. And you can see that I put up 13 million. Didn't need to. Coat hanger, congratulations. But I was going to put up only 12, but then I was like, you know what? It's almost the 4th of July. I need as many battle chips as I can get, so may as well go for it, you know? But this arena, I'm probably going to take a break, just hit the milestones, and do some other content. All right. Nope, didn't see that. Wooden finger. Cute. All right. Legend, don't see anyone else. Now, I know Big Blue said he was going for the dupe, but he may have gotten busy or he may have put up just enough to get the champion, which would be very easy with his roster. But he might not make the top 200 here. Killers, congratulations. Okay. And some of those names make my eyes water. J4 is awesome. Congratulations, man. Okay. Ooh, not even trying to read some of those. Sorry if you have your name looking like that, because I'm not about to look at it for too long. Maybe it'll hypnotize me or something. Hypnotize me. All right. There we go. 168. I never let the mic magnetize me no more, but it's biting me, fighting me, inviting me to rhyme. I can't hold it back. Taking off my coat, clearing my throat, don't mind me. Gotta do something. Just looking at these. All right. There we go. If you got the champion as a 4-star, feel free to leave a comment. Let me know. All right. Let's take a look at the 3-star here. And I believe I already had the 3-star. I might have gotten it from Marvel Insider. I can't remember. Or I got it the last round. And I never go for the dupe for 3-stars. Yeah, I think that's what happened. I got him first round. All right. Let's see. Who? Machete Mike. Slice and dice. Okay. Try and go a little bit faster. Apologies if I forget. All right, I missed someone's name. But I don't want to take too long. Especially when a lot of these we don't know. Now, in this arena, it's percentage-based. So, you know, something like 10,000 get the champion. But we'll see the top 200. Highest scores, but I think a lot of people that got this champion were not trying to put up that kind of a score. And I know I always put up 1.5 overkill, but I've never missed a champion yet. All right. Nope. Still don't see. I don't think I saw anyone that I know on these leaderboards. I think a lot of people, because, well, no, it was the two-star hit monkey that Marvel Insider. So I think a lot of people just got him round one is what it is. All right. No one that I recognized anyway. Okay, there's the five-star. You see I got the 2,000 shards, which is all I ever go for there. When I'm not going for the champion, I only put up like 35,000 in that arena. All right, so let's take a look at Venompool. And what? Hold on. I did get him. I was not trying to get you know what? Look at my score. I got Venompool. I wasn't trying to get Venompool. I already have Venompool, but hey, four-star dupe gives me five-star shards. I don't know if this one does, but whatever. You see, I actually quit shortly after. I think I did, I might have done one fight after just to finish off that round. Wow. Okay. I mean, I'm not terribly upset about that, but I wasn't trying to get him. Okay. See who else. If I got him with that score, I have a feeling that a lot of people picked him up accidentally. Okay. And again, this one is percentage based, so thousands, thousands more than what we see will have gotten him. As you can see, I'm pretty sure I did not make the top 200. Pretty sure. But yet, I have a Venompool in my rewards. All right. No. See if there's any others. Most of the time, what you're going to see here are people that really wanted the champion. So they put up a score that they felt would get the champion. So, you know, 2-3 million, who knows what they put up. But here I am with 1.5 million and got a Venompool. Knew he was going to go low. I think I had the cutoff prediction at 2 million. And that's the lowest I go in my predictions. Okay. Pennywise. Cute. I forget. What's the saying? Pennywise, pound foolish, something like that. Okay. All right. Now, the big boy arena. And I could have gone for him. I didn't feel like doing it. He seemed to have gone for around 67 million. I haven't looked at the cutoff information, but not trying to do that. He's a fun champion. He's actually pretty good, but he wasn't good enough that I wanted to do that. Too rich for my blood. All right, let's go and let's see who got. Now in this arena, only the top 150 get the champion. I don't know if that's you, Manny, at rank 10, but in case it is, congratulations. All right. But yeah, the top 150 get this champion. So we will see the top 200. We'll get to see people that did not get the champion but got close. Killa, congratulations. But yeah, I don't know. Asmodeus, congratulations. Yeah. I think after some videos, people were really hyped up for this champion. All right. Yeah, I don't see Ribbon the Rock or Arbin the Rock. I'm not sure how to say that, but congratulations, man. Okay. All right. Interesting names. Homie, are you a rich homie? Oh, man. All right. Now I'm looking for a name. Someone mentioned that they did pick up this champion. Oh, man. And we were just on stream together. And I know what he said his name was, and in the game. Okay, but I don't see him yet. If I don't see him, I'm going to have to go back. Ben Riley, congratulations, man. Let's see. But yeah, I'm actually looking for the name, which means I may have already missed it, or it was a different arena that he was talking about. But yeah, I don't see it. But I'll find you. I'll find you, man. Darkseid, congratulations, man. Black Knight, congratulations. Okay. No, no, no. We're getting down to the end here, man. We are getting down to the end. And I do not see the name that I was looking to see. No. Yeah, I'm going to have to look for him. See if I see him. But that is it for the five-star Hitmonkey. Only the top 150 get it. So, aces, congratulations. You slipped on in there. But now, let us observe a moment of silence for those who came so close and yet were so far.
There's no way to slow.
All right, we found him. We didn't miss him. He was in the arena, the Summoner Trials, which is the arena I never go into. But he actually got 34. So Matt, congratulations. Matt always supports my channel. He's usually the first one in as well, even before I start streaming. So Matt, congratulations, man, 34. So that's gonna do it, guys. Thank you all for watching. Click like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know what you thought about the video. And you all have a blessed day.